Sides. Let's go to war. say is the unspoken truth of humanity that you crave, subjugate the bright lure of freedom, diminishes your life's joy in a mad scramble for power, in a mad scramble for identity. In the end, you'll always kneel.
Not the men like you.
There are no men like me.
There are always men like you.
Please put down the spear.
No.
Please put down the spear.
Wait, I'm not going to give up the spear.
There are no men like me.
Puny god.
Song of Fight the Movies.
Put down the spear.
You have to pop and go. Make sure to watch another episode. And you can always hear the song. If you touch on the page below. Yeah. Oh, it's on the yoke. Your life is better as it goes.
Chickens.
I will run alone tonight without you by my side.
Or is there a goosebumps?
You had to get to. I know you're.
It's corrupting storm in a corrupting storm in city. Yeah, it's storm in city. I did. I had burritos. Took excuse Sparks robot. Down booze in W.
Pull the lever, Gronk.
I am creating RP items for the guild. I'm not really creating them. I'm working with them, but I'm kind of cataloging all the ones that I've got so far so that I can kind of make sure that the ones that I haven't created yet, I, you know, create later. Drinkable, edible, usable. Yeah, I think those would be the three function types. Resources, Tokyo Crow Fjords wanted poster. Crow Fjords. Document capital origin is total RP 3 extended worth in gold. I'll find out after I change the song. Five marks, it's 10 gold.
I could teach you how to do it.
I know how to do it.
It's not in the campaign. Function. Favorite TV show of all time? Oh gosh. I don't know. I like so many TV shows. I really like BBC Sherlock. I've seen it so much. How about you? Like, I love Game of Thrones. It's definitely up there. Poster's done. This is Jon Snow. Z Nation. Oh yeah, I haven't seen Z Nation yet.
You told me you liked this one.
I do.
Jon
Snow.
All those hard souls of places to see. Jon Snow.
I came down here to brew. Kojak Prori's Broken Staff. Kojak.
Kojak.
Doctor Who new series till 11. Oh yeah, I love the 100. It's a week. I haven't seen any Doctor Who, sadly.
It's a pretty song. I've never heard it before.
It's a new one.
Song
The latest season for Doctor Who. Is it still Stephen Moffat who's writing Doctor Who? A bunch.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. This is like the brand new invention. Something. Grab the whole
of me. Maybe not 100. Because I have 100 items total. But. Yeah. Version of the song.
Well, must be on your way. Where is your mother?
Ice, baby. Go.
Ice,
baby. So I've got the recluse pops. Pops already done. Did I already do the description for Kojak? Yes. All the gears will be wearable. It's not in. Oh, is it? Do I have multiple alert thingies set up or something? Oh gosh. You can see me now. My camera's a little weird. My face. Oh, yeah, I'll definitely do that next. Raining men, hallelujah, it's raining men. There we go.
Finish him.
Big lockpick. So purple means that it is used for RP advantages. So something like a potion would help heal you in combat, or something with a bandage. Things that you could just use during combat or RP scenarios. Yellow are actual WoW items that aren't made with TRP3 extended. And then white are TRP3 extended items, but are kind of like flavory kind of stuff. So it's like, you know, like a bow or just cool neat little trinkets or whatever that have no RP advantage or anything. Come on in. Yeah, I already ate. I had burritos. Did you eat something before we go? What are you gonna eat? Huh? What you gonna eat? Yeah. Yeah, human. Yeah. Okay. Cool, cool. Burritos. For some more food though. I'm feeling very like not lethargic, but I'm just like tired. Yeah. My niece woke me up at like 11 wanting to see how I was doing. And like her mom and dad, my brother, you know, they weren't even there. She was in her own room. She just called me on her mom's phone. And it was like a video call or whatever, and like she's like, "Hi auntie, haven't talked to you in a while, wanted to see how you were doing." And I was like, "Oh, my heart, she cares about me still, she hasn't forgotten me." Cause I've tried to call them and stuff, but like, you know, their schedules are so weird and everything, so I like never get to talk to them, or when I do, it's only for a minute. So like, I was talking to her and stuff, but I was like half asleep the whole time. So, this is, but I think I'm actually gonna head out though, because the sooner I get ready for work, the sooner I can just be done with it. So yeah, I will see you later. Thanks so much for stopping by. I hope you enjoyed the stream. And I hope everyone has an incredible day.